My name is Lila England and I'm 13 years old and I've lived with type 1 since I was 3. In the fifth grade, I did a report on Mae Jemison, the first African-American female astronaut. And ever since then, I've wanted to be an astronaut just like her. In June 2019, my twin sister Sonia and I went to space camp in Huntsville, Alabama. It was incredible, but halfway through camp, a counselor told me that type 1 diabetics aren't allowed in space. When I returned home, I signed up with my local JDRF chapter to participate in the JDRF 1 walk later that year. My twin sister named my team Lila's Lunar Mission. If they weren't going to let type 1s in space, then I needed to raise money for a cure to help get me into space. After a lot of work fundraising, becoming a JDRF ambassador, contacting local companies for sponsorships, texting and emailing friends and family, I ended up raising over $11,000 on my first year of fundraising. The JDRF is important to me because we have the same goal, which is to cure diabetes. I know I won't be able to go to space until there is a cure. Thanks to the help of my Tandem t:slim X2 insulin pump, I was able to go to space camp, participate in all the other activities that the other campers participated in, all while being 1,400 miles away from home and my parents.